For those of us who've been through this process before, we know that flexibility is a part of life, and there is no perfect process. So we thank you again for choosing to come to Alabama State. And you chose to be here because of our program. You chose to be here because you want to come and study engineering, forensic science. You want to study physical therapy and criminal justice. You want to study biology and be a pre-med major. You want to be a criminal justice major. You want to major in business so that you can be on Wall Street like our SBA president was this summer. That's what we produce at Alabama State. We produce equity. Our Miss ASU, and they're not going to tell you this, so I have to brag on them. She was one of 11 students that was selected to study at MIT this summer. She was the only African American and the only one from HBCU because she studied at Alabama State University. We produce greatness here, and all of the alums who are here can testify to that. No matter what you plan to study, no matter what you plan to do, our faculty here are going to push you. And they're going to push you hard because the barrier, the standard, the black and gold standard is very high. Because when you leave here, you are going to be able to go into any classroom for graduate school, any boardroom for a business study. Anywhere you go when you leave Alabama State, you will be able to push your shoulders back and know that you are ready to be in that place because our great faculty will prepare you for that. For those who are coming, we welcome you to Alabama State University. You are going to have a wonderful experience. But I say to all of you, my freshmen, this is not the 13th grade. This is the place where you acknowledge personal responsibility. You gotta wake yourself up in the morning. Nobody's gonna wake you up and make you go to life. You got to get up, and you got to get to class early. Because on time is late. Let me repeat that. You need to be there early because on time is late. That's what I'm saying. So understand that you're making a marvelous transition right here at Alabama State University. Your parents are going to be leaving shortly, and you will be in the hands of very capable, competent professionals who are faculty members who know their craft and who know what they're going to do. They're going to impart into you everything that they know so that when you leave here, the greatness that's already in you will be able to put forth wherever you go. So we are excited that you're getting ready to study here. We're excited about the potential that's in each and every one of you. We're excited about the transformation that's about to take place. Because as you transform these 4 years here at Alabama State University, it's not just what you learn in the classroom, it's also a life experience. We will pour into you confidence because your class sizes will be small enough for our faculty to know your name. Yes, you have a student ID number, but contrary to being at another place where you're number one of 1,000 in the class, you will be one of 20 or 25, and our instructors will pay attention to you. That's what we do